Hi, I'm Shelley Palo. I'm a math instructor at Green River. This video is intended to help you navigate the math placement system. It will walk you through selecting which math entrance exam is right for you. But first, let's determine if you can be placed into a math class by another placement method. Here are the other math placement options. If you have any of the following: high school transcript from the last 5 years, smarter balance assessment scores, advanced placement or international baccalaureate scores, college transcripts, placement from another Washington community or technical college from the last year, then you will want to take your unofficial transcript or test scores to the Welcome Center to speak with a Getting Started specialist. The Welcome Center is located in the Student Affairs Building. If you have taken a high school math class within the last 5 years, earned a C+ or higher, you may be able to be placed by your high school transcript if you attended high school from one of the following school districts. If you cannot be placed into a math class by one of the other math placement methods, then you will need to take a math entrance exam before you register for a math class. To determine your correct math placement and to help you review for the math entrance exam, you will want to access the online math placement review course. For the GRC placement review course, go to www.walmap.org. When you get to the Walmap login screen, click on Register as a New Student. Enter your information to complete the new user signup. For the course ID, enter 12499 and leave the enrollment key box blank. Then click on Sign Up. You may see a browser check page. If so, click Continue with Image-Based Display. Return to the Walmap login screen and sign in with the username and password that you just created. Click on GRC Math Placement Review. Now you need to choose a course level to start with. For example, if you look under Math 97, you'll see the criteria is that you took Algebra 1 in the last 2 years, or you took Algebra 2 over 2 years ago. This table can help you know where to start. The recommendation is based on a grade of B or higher in your last math class. When you're choosing an entrance exam, be sure you're taking the test for the math class you are attempting to enter. For example, to get into Math 97, you would take the WAMAP entrance exam for Math 97. Now that you're in the Math Placement Review course, you will notice that it is divided into three sections: the pretest, then the practice and video lessons, and last, the post-test. First, take the pretest. Use your pretest score to help you understand your skill level and what you should do next. If you get a 70% or higher, you will only need to spend a minimal amount of time practicing before you are ready to take the actual entrance exam. If you score between 60 and 70%, look at the category of questions that you missed and review to relearn those topics. If you scored lower than a 60%, there may be many topics that you are unfamiliar with. Consider selecting a course block below your current choice, or know that you're going to need to spend some more time reviewing. After you take the pretest, write down the topics that you missed so you know what topics you need to review. Then click on the practice and video lessons. The practice problems and the videos are organized by math topics. At the bottom, there's also an entrance exam review that has video links attached to each question. It is easy to forget math topics that we have not seen or used for a while. The more time and practice you put into preparing for your entrance exam, the better you will score and the higher the math class you will place into. It will save you both time and money in the long run. So after you spend some time reviewing, you'll want to take the post-test. The post-test can be completed multiple times. New questions will be generated each time. And remember to take it as a formal test where you can only do each problem once. That will prepare you for the actual test. Use your post-test score to determine whether you are ready to take the actual entrance exam, or whether you should prepare to take an entrance exam at a higher level or a lower level. If you score a 75% or higher, you're prepared to take the actual entrance exam. If you score lower, you'll want to determine whether you just want to spend more time preparing or drop a level. You can take the actual entrance exam at any of our three campuses, Auburn, Kent, or Enumclaw. For more information or hours of operation, go to www.greenriver.edu/testing. Allow 1 to 1.5 hours to test. Be sure to bring picture ID. Calculators are allowed for all WAMAP exams for Math 70 and above, and will be provided by the testing center. Your entrance exam score will determine your placement. For example, with a score of 75 to 99 on the Math 97 exam, you will be able to register for Math 97. With a score of 60 to 74, you can register for Math 72. If you are not happy with your math placement, consider going to the Math Learning Center, where there are tutors who can assist you with your math, going to IVC 102, where there is a math tutor to help you navigate the math placement process from noon to 1, register for a 2-credit math resource module, or just plan on spending additional time reviewing and retaking the entrance exam. You can retake an entrance exam, but note the waiting periods between attempts. It will require some time to prepare for your entrance exam, but the first step to success in your college math class is to be placed at the correct level. If you need additional advice, go to the Welcome Center, located in the Student Affairs Building, to speak with a Getting Started specialist, or go to Cedar Hall to speak with a math instructor. Don't delay in beginning your math at Green River. Start today.